Sachi, yaar, Big Boss suru bhayo bhane ta yaar, you want to go to Big Boss?
Not really. I think I'll be kicked out in like first episode.
Hundaina hola tesa hundaina because
you wouldn't put up with anything.
Yeah, I'm a very less dramatic person, I think. I'm like very far away from
मैले हेरेकै छैन कि बिग बस मैले टिटबिट्स 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 मात्र हेरेको छु बिग बस युकेमा के हुन्थ्यो बिग ब्रदर
बिग ब्रदर होइन
डु यु नो यो रसियाबाटै सुरु भएको यो यसको होल कन्सेप्ट डोम डोम भन्ने एउटा प्रोग्राम
के रे डोम
डोम डोम भनेको चाहिँ
घर एभ्रिथिङ
रशियन्स आर जिनियसेस के कस्तो दे कम अप विथ फ्याबुलस आइडियाज एन्ड अफकोर्स द ओल्ड सेइङ गोज वाइल द अमेरिकन्स वर लुकिङ फर अ ball pen, a pen which would write in space.
Don't worry, Putin's going to watch this episode, Ani. Yes.
Putin, pajalus, tapaslushay, tamina kharosha devushka. Ani, while they were looking for, Americans were looking for a pen that would write in space, Russians were writing with pencils, this guy,
okay, let me elaborate this since we've talked about this, I know. So back in the day, NASA made it, ball pen, it took them millions and millions and millions and millions of dollars to go ahead and to create a ball pen. Their pencil was the easiest option. Yes. That's what you wanted to get into.
Apparently, but this ko itti lamo theory, so let's not get into that, how it is wrong and wrong.
We started right. with Sputnik today, as I know.
Big boss pani dom bata
dom. D-O?
M. Dom bane. Ko chai ghar ho, okay? To Russian ma ghar lai dom bane chai, no? Ani to ghar ma chai manchiharu rakhne. And how would they behave? Who would survive? भनेर चाहिँ त्यहाँबाट आएको कन्सेप्ट एन्ड देन लेटर इट वेन्ट टु अदर कन्ट्रीज
रसियन बिग ब्रदर टिभी सिरिज रहेछ होइन बिग ब्रदर रहेछ त्यहाँ पनि अहिलेको लागि छ तर डोम भन्ने होला होइन एक्स गेट इन टु द्याट बल पेन एन्ड उसको आई डोन्ट वान्ट टु गेट रङ अन द्याट होइन बिकज दिस इज अ फ्यान्टास्टिक स्टोरी होइन That is true. There you go. NASA kind of made that, right? Anyways, Dome money. What is okay, there you go. NASA spent millions on a pen able to write in space. Money is back in the day theories, and I believe Russians used a pencil or something like that. The space pencil. There you go. That's what we're talking about. You guys can Google it. And the space age ballpoint one. Raven Raisa. You know, that's actually it started back in the day. Anyways. This program is brought to you by Vyas Studios.